This is a video from our balcony. As you see, we are overlooking one of the pools. There are four pools here at Excellence. This is one of them. This is the walk to the pool and the beach, kids. So as you come through here, you enter the pool area. It's about 9 o'clock in the morning, so we're getting out here early to try to get a good spot. And as you can see, walking up across, got these little things you can lay on and the water kind of floats over you. And there we go. Hola.
Rock.
This is a little view. There is a hot tub right there. See a guy's doing a little work on the hot tub. There's the hot tub. And then here's the beach. And there's Katie walking down the little boardwalk. And there's the beach. And the Excellence property goes quite a way. When you walk into Excellence Punta Cana, this is the lobby that greets you. It's pretty spacious and it's open air. Lots of fountains. It's a really nice aesthetic quality to it. So this is the lobby of the resort. Which leads out to the pools and the beach. This is a theme night they had, Dominican night, with all kinds of food. See, this is the dessert area. There's your bread cart. Different carving stations, place to place. Plenty of food choices back through here. Quite a spread they put on for us tonight, kids. Let me tell you, this is not the Sasha's cafeteria. There's Katie. Katie can wave. And they had a band for us tonight, too. Just taking a little stroll on the beach while you guys are in third block. Katie, how would you describe this place?
Paradise.
Paradise? Yeah, it's pretty darn nice. One nice thing, we kind of have the beach to ourselves, as you can see. And just great. It's 86 degrees, kids. 86. Here on the beach, and a guy goes by riding his horse. Like I mentioned, this place has four really nice pools. This is one of them at night. As you can see, it is pretty nice. The music you hear in the background is from the other side of the resort. There's a Dominican party going on. This is one of the buildings. And there's a hot tub right there. into this side of the pool. There's another hot tub over here.